Yogurt Bass. What the fuck you talking about? You have the opportunity. You can't barely, you can't even fucking barely see it. You can't even tell it. Opportunity, opportunity. 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 That's how you say it. Opportunity. You must have learned that in fucking school, anyway, because there's some big words now for you to say, because you always use little words. Because you're a little boy. Will? You're lagging. Will, your internet just went so bad. Okay, I hear you. Your internet's gone bad, Will. I can't hear you.
Ryan.
What?
Hi.
Oh. Okay.
Bye.
Hello. Hello. Go to your tweet, sweet. Just saying, you know Donald Trump. Yeah, he wants to ban GTA 5 and other violent video games, and it could actually happen, you know, because it's too violent, he said. Can't make the loads of shoes in there, isn't it? It's too violent. And like now he's doing the meeting with Rockstar, the creator. He's gonna be doing a meeting with all the people who made violent video games, Rockstar, Take-Two. So if he does ban GTA, then we can't play GTA anymore. I don't know what's gonna happen now. I said they're gonna have to remove games. I have a scar and a purple tack. Can't do enter both. What? Okay, then why are you flipping telling me that? I don't give a fuck. I have a scar. They could already have a scar. I killed the Red Bull now. That was sick. I killed the Red Bull now. And that was one of my challenges too, and I tried to do it and it was hard, but yes, boom. Yeah. I won't be saying it for you. Nah, he plays PC. Plays PC, sure. Ah. Yes, canceled! Yes, a gold scar! I got 3 kills! There's a guy after me, but I don't know where he is. Yes, he shot him once with the sniper. I'm so good with snipers. I'm doing so good. I'm really good with snipers in board hours. Yes, I killed another person, I killed 4 people. God, no way! I died. Fuck. There's only like fucking two people left. Fuck, that was so good. I was doing so good there.